Hattiesburg police are looking for a woman who is wanting the connection to an auto burglary. This took place on Charles Street on Wednesday. Authorities say that a purse was stolen and the victim's cards were used shortly after. Anyone with information about the woman in the photo can call the Hattiesburg Police Department.